squeezing in there. If I can throw them back like that there, and when I put it like that, they're gonna see how they go. So right there, they're trying to pick up electric current. That's what they do.
Yes.
So when I go over it, you'll see they're gonna spread. See, one right here.
Okay.
See? And if I keep going, they're gonna close again. But if I back up, they open.
Amazing.
So the water vein is right underneath me here. And it's like I was telling you, for the depth, I found this out only a few years ago. If I put a weight on it, like a knife or a wrench or anything, then I hold it right at the end, and I'm gonna bounce it once myself. I'll bounce it once. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So there should be something underneath there at 6 feet. You know, you mark here, and I'm gonna go another 30, 40 feet. Probably find another one. Stay away from the steel thing.
Okay.